Gina Glockson.
I see red ore and I want to paint it black. No colors anymore, I want them to turn black. I see the girls walk by dressed in their summer clothes. I have to turn my head into my darkest rose. I see a line of cars and they're all painted black. My flowers and my love both never to come back. But maybe then I'll fade away and not have to face the fact. It's not easy facing up when your world's black. I want to see it painted, painted, painted black. Oh, I want to see it painted, painted, painted black. Oh, black. No more my green seagull turn a deeper blue. I could not foresee this thing happening to you. If I look high enough into the setting sun, my love will laugh with me before the morning comes. I wanna see your face painted black, black as night, black as cold. I wanna see the sun flying high up in the sky.
Gina, Gina, Gina. What's going down, man? You had a good time?
I'm having a wonderful time.
Kicking over the mic stand.
Gotta do something.
All right, so you're our resident rocker this season, right? I love that. I love the whole kind of edge vibe. I don't know if it was my favorite vocal. It was just all right for me, man. It was a little pitchy in spots. Yeah.
First of all, I think it was miles better than last week. That's the first thing. I thought you were way, way better. Second of all, I think that this is really what you have fun doing. And I think you're gonna have more fun when you even let more loose and just do your own thing. And honestly, you picked Simon's favorite song.
I did?
Wow, really? Simon's got a lot of favorite songs this week.
Hi, Simon.
Well, it ain't painted purple.
What?
It wouldn't be painted purple.
What?
Your favorite song.
I think it's painted blue.
I don't understand a word of that.
I know you don't, but that's okay.
Yeah. Gina, there were moments of complete torture in that vocal, to be honest with you.
Oh, come on.
There were. It was so off melody at moments, it was just horrible.
No way.
It was, Paula. No,
it was the bridge.
It
bit,
was.
You know.
It was just not very good. That, for me, was style over content, Gina. And honestly, if you want to do well in this competition, you're gonna have to sing a heck of a lot better than that. Vocally, not good enough, sweetheart.
So, should we be honest about him?
He's honest. I appreciate everything he says. He's, I think America.
Don't listen. Say it. Don't
okay.
Say it. I know what you're gonna say. No.
Yeah.
Paula, just to give her some guidance, though, to stay in this competition, what would you have her really focus on if she makes it through?
Don't abandon who you are. Don't abandon who you are. That's all. And just work on your vocals and that's what be free.
I feel like Simon's saying...
But listen,
you got that big voice. You can sing at the end of that song. You saw those big notes, Ryan? Definitely have stuff where you can sing those big notes, too, because you can rock, but you also can sing.
Yeah.
But Simon, are you saying being her isn't working, she needs to be someone else?
I'm just bringing it back to the singing, which is, you know, she knows who she is at the moment. All this feel free nonsense. I mean, that's not advice.
Feel free to go for the notes is what we were talking about.
It's just rubbish.
That's what we're
rubbish.
Talking
You've
about.
Got to sing well, and that's what this competition should be about.
Can we sit through that a little bit?
Gina,
I had fun.
You did great.
I know the honesty can be tough sometimes, but I'm trying to help you out.
But, like, They say, you know, you wouldn't be here. You're here for a reason, and you're here because you can sing. And I feel like I sang, I performed, and I feel good about it.
Yeah, and it is up to everybody watching right now. All right, if you want to vote for Gina, it's 1-866-IDOL09, 1-866-436-5709, or you can text the word VOTE to 5709. Good luck, all right?
Thanks, Ryan.
Thank you very much. Another break on the way. Chris Sly coming up next, live.